out of something. For out of something, don't look what is not, but actually concentrate on what it is you truly got.